Hello guys and what's going on everybody and welcome back to another video. So recently my laptop which is Asus ROG G531GT wouldn't just charge above 79%. At first I thought this has to do something with my battery but after some research I found the actual reason for this and I was able to fix the issue. And just a point to be noted, this problem has nothing to do with your battery or any other hardware on your laptop. This is just a software limitation which you can remove and in today's video I'll be showing you exactly that. Another thing worth noting is that this method works for all Asus laptops, doesn't matter if it's ROG series or even Zephyrus lineup. If your laptop is manufactured by Asus, then this method will work for you. So now without any further ado, let's get on with the video itself. First off, head over to the app known as My Asus. You can either search for this app using the search feature on Windows 10 or just click on the start menu and scroll down until you see the app known as My Asus and open it up. This app comes pre-installed out of the box from the manufacturer itself, so you don't need to install it again. In case if your laptop's a bit old and you can't find the app, then just head over to the Microsoft Store and search for the app and install it from there. Now assuming you found the app, then just open it up. Now guys, if you have launched this app for the very first time, then you'll be prompted to sign in using your Asus account. So do that. In case if you don't have an Asus account, then just make one. It literally takes less than a minute to create an Asus account. Now once you sign in, you'll be greeted with this homepage. From here, click on hardware settings. Now you'll be able to see battery health charging. Now if you have launched this app for the first time ever, which I guess majority of you guys have, then app selects balance mode by default. Now what happens in balance mode is that your laptop will charge only till 79 or 80% and then once your battery reaches that percent, the laptop will stop charging. Doing this elongates the lifespan of your battery. However, you also have two other modes in this app. Namely the full capacity mode and maximum lifespan mode. Full capacity mode allows you to charge your laptop's battery to 100%, thereby allowing you to use it for long periods of time without needing to recharge. Whereas maximum lifespan mode stops charging when the battery percent is above 60 and resumes charging when the battery falls below 58%. This mode is recommended by Asus themselves when your laptop is always going to be powered by an AC adapter. Balance mode and maximum lifespan mode will improve the lifespan of your battery and doesn't degrade it as quickly as some other batteries out there. I would recommend you to put your laptop in balanced mode itself because I guess that's the perfect balance between maintaining some charge on your device as well as maintaining its lifespan as well. However, if you're gonna be using your laptop with the charging cable connected all day long, then I'll recommend you to enable maximum lifespan mode as it preserves your battery life. Whereas if you're gonna take your laptop out and use it without connecting it to a power outlet, then I'll recommend you to charge it to 100% by enabling full capacity mode. And that should solve all of your problems guys, and I guess that's pretty much it. This concludes the video guys. Don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe, and also make sure to follow me on Instagram at mbilal4186, and this is Muhammad Bilal signing out.